अस्सलाम वालेकुम। ग्रेड सिक्स चैप्टर सेवन फोर्सेस एंड देयर अफेक्ट्स। फोर्स इज़ अ फॉर्म ऑफ एनर्जी। अ फोर्स इज़ अ पुश और पुल। व्हेन समथिंग वी आर यूज दिस फोर्सेस टू पुश एंड पुल। देर आर टू टाइप्स ऑफ फोर्सेस, कॉन्टैक्ट फोर्स एंड द डिस्टेंस फोर्स। कॉन्टैक्ट फोर्स आर प्रेजेंट बिटवीन टू ऑब्जेक्ट्स बाय टचिंग एंड कॉन्टैक्ट फोर्स आर प्रेजेंट बिटवीन द डिस्टेंस। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, द ग्रेविटेशनल पुल ऑफ अर्थ होल्ड्स द मून इन एन ऑर्बिट ओवर अ डिस्टेंस ऑफ 350,000 किलोमीटर। This piece, this figure, all the pieces of metal and concrete in bridge shown in the photograph. These pieces are present in tension, compression and bending. Tension, the force are stretching them. Compression, the forces are squishing them. And the weight, bending, the weight of the bridge. These are the figures of tension, compression and bending. Next is measuring force. How can we measure the force? We can measure force by force meter. This is known as the force meters. This has a spring. Inside, the larger the force, the more spring stretches and the further the point moves on the scale down. The unit of force. The unit of force is known as Newton meter and it is named after a scientist, Sir Isaac Newton. A force meter is often called Newton meter because it is discovered by Sir Isaac Newton. Next topic, how do things float? Suppose a subject is hang. Object is hang in the beaker of water. Notice how the reading of the force meter is present. The object has appeared to lose weight. But when the object is present outside the beaker, outside the water, then the weight is 20 Newton and in the water only 10 Newton. It means that when it is put into the water, the block displaces 1000 centimeter cube of water and weighs 10 Newton. The upthrust on the block is therefore 10 Newton. It means that it is the upthrust force of the water that loses the weight and keeps the weight in the water upward. Balanced force. It is the upthrust that keeps the boat afloat. The floating board displays a large volume of water. The water provides enough upthrust to the hull to balance the weight of the board and pushing downward. Density. We can find out density by using formula mass over volume, and a block of lead has a much more mass every centimeter of block of the wood. The lead is more denser, so higher the density of wood. And the water has density of 1 gram per centimeter cube, and the objects that have less density of this will float on the water and more density of this will sink in the water. Test yourself questions and the answers are. Page number 92, first question, what appears to be happened to the weight of an object when it is submerged in the water? The object has appears to lose weight. B part, explain why this happened. Because of the upthrust. Second question, water has a density of 1 gram per centimeter cube. What does this mean? Water has a density of 1 gram per centimeter cube. Objects have density less than this will float in water. And objects having density higher than this will sink in water. Third question, explain how balance forces enable a boat to float. Answer, it is upthrust that keeps a boat afloat. Fourth question, the Dead Sea has a very high salt content. Explain why it is easier to swimmer to float in the Dead Sea than in a swimming pool containing fresh water. This is because Dead Sea is denser than fresh water. Sea water is denser than fresh water. Thank you.